Well, we will never forget, not even when times get tough. New York's 9/11 light show will go on this year. The 9/11 Memorial and Museum initially said the annual event would not happen next month because it would put the production crew's health at risk. Well, Governor Cuomo is now announcing New York State will provide health personnel so this year's tribute can safely still happen.